I'm Ankita. I'm from JP University. I've undergone a training under Techiness and I've learned your MATLAB, in which I've made a project. My project is mobile, which is based on GUI. My project contains various features like dialing, cancelling the call, camera, gallery, music, and web browser. I've given a password in gallery, so no one can open it. Only if you know the password, then only if you can open it. Now let's execute one by one. First, I'll dial the call. I'll first dial the number. It's now I'm going to dial the number. It's 9251094 0. You have an option of if you have wrongly written the number, you can edit it. Now I'll click on dial. It will dial the number. As you can see, this app has called on this number. Now I'll press the cancel option button. It will cancel the call. I have a camera option. While you click on it, it's showing the preview. When you click on click button, it will capture the image. And if you go to the gallery, then it will ask a password to username and password to you. Username is now it will open the gallery and here you can see the saved images. Next option, next feature is of music player. You can play the music with it. You can browse the music. You can see the music is played.